Hello guys, welcome to Part 5 of Let's Play Mega Man Zero, brought to you by GameMan1.com. Time for another mission. Go and retrieve the data.
You remember the place in which we met? We had no choice but to escape then, but my research tells me that there remains some very important information for you there. Enemies must be trying to obtain it before you do. Go and retrieve it before it's too late. Sure, I'll accept why not. We're picking up several energy readings from enemies. They must be looking for the remaining data too. Be careful, Zero. Alright, let's do this. This place looks a little familiar, of course, but there are some new enemies. Like this one, since. Pretty much suicide. You don't die, you just take a lot of damage. And I get a cyber off these kinds of enemies, so I'd be surprised if I tried to kill so many of them. With that sole purpose. Yet. Hopefully I get it. Get them. I'll stay here in case I get one. But that's the one from the box. Let's go. Blah 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 blah. This time we got a boss is here. Maybe more.
My name is Maha Ganeshan. I'm in charge of data processing and handling information. All of the information we had is stored in the server in the body. If you want it back, you will have to destroy me and download it from my memory. Will you do it? Come again and die.
But when he does that much of his snap out like E Honda, I can't really hurt it. Most of the attacks leave him invulnerable. There we go. The boss is not hard, just annoying. Good, got the cyber elf. But I got to evacuate quickly. Shit, run! Surround by anything, Zero. Just keep going, don't think of that. I think there are no enemies to deal with. Just these gates. Quite easy. Go, 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 go! Zero, Zero! My goodness, you're alive. I'm sorry we got you involved in this. I will let you return to the resistance base. Mission accomplished. Let's see what cyber elves I picked up. Nothing that useful. Anyways, let's go. And I got a red key. Real nice.
We have analyzed the data you've retrieved, but most of the data is damaged and is useless. The good news is you can restore the information on your weapon. If you want to know about it, ask our engineer named Servo. I'm sorry the mission ended poorly, but we hope you will continue to help us.
Sure, I don't have that much of a choice anyway.
Anyways, before I see Servo, let's see how Old Man River's doing.
Oh, he's doing alright.
Might as well talk to Servo now.
Got me a new weapon.
Alright, the triple rod, and we're taking 8 directions. Well, I'll get used to it. In fact, I'll replace the Z-Buster with the triple rod right now. Yep, this is what it does. Pretty much like a javelin or spear. Let's go back to the underground laboratory. Because there's another cyber off I can get now. It's right up here. In this new area. This jump's a little tricky, that's why I got the triple rod. Let's see the new cyber up like that. You know, basically this. That's useful. Certain cyber elf that I got recently. This one for this uptick. And I want a sub-tank right now. And there it is. So I'm gonna stop the video right here because that's enough progress for now. I'm probably going to level up my triple rod off footage and fill up my sub tank too. So stay tuned for the next part when I do the next mission. See ya.